of Vannevar.
Oh, you have no idea how it pleases me to see you here. Ajna, wasn't it? Your curiosity has bested your judgment, and your strength has carried you here. To think, after all my efforts, after all these years of breaking once proud warriors, you were the only one I needed.
I don't want to hear any of that stuff. I just want to avenge my father.
You aren't the least bit curious about your past? Where you truly come from? Well, no matter. It saves me explaining. Now follow me, child, and we'll plunge the world into darkness!
Wait! Lord Ravanovar, I must ask you. I've always considered you the father I never had. You raised me and taught me right from wrong. You always said you wanted a world of peace.
Quiet yourself, boy. I suppose I must have scooped you off the streets because you had a fair amount of itty. But compared to this girl, you are nothing. World of peace? Of course. The only peaceful world is one without humanity. Be gone with you! Now, girl, let us resume.
No talking! I'm coming for your head! Ravanovar! Ah! I've done it! Father, you are avenged.
Special delivery. You are so cute. I want to hug you until your organs rupture.
Well fought, young one. I almost had to try. Now, about that monster we were discussing earlier. In truth, the divine being known as Kala is sealed here.
Kala? She's the maker and destroyer of worlds.
Almost correct. She was sealed here by Ajna's own father, Ender, and three of his ambitious friends. Oh yes, Ajna. I know about your father.
Dad did that?
I see you don't know him as well as I. No matter. Wouldn't you like to see for yourself?
Special delivery.
Woo!
Oh, you Ajin to think.
I don't...
You aren't now.
Wait! You...
Quiet, world. Now.
No! Ravanavar! I've done it! Father, you are avenged.
Too much. Look out below. Nailed it. Too much.
Well, now.
Color?
All.
Dad?
Eyes.
Don't aim me too much.
Now.
No. Ravanavar! I've done it. Father, you are avenged.
Special delivery. Below. Too much. below.
I'm sorry. How?
Special delivery. Me too much.
How?
Sorry.
You are so cute. I want to hug you until
your
organs rupture.
Your curiosity has bested your judgment, and your strength has carried you here. To think, after all my efforts, after all these years of breaking once proud warriors, you were the only one I needed.
I don't want to hear any of that stuff. I just want to avenge my father.
You aren't the least bit curious about your past? Where you truly come from? Well, no matter. It saves me explaining. Now follow me, child, and we'll plunge the world into darkness!
Wait! Lord Ravanovar, I must ask you. I've always considered you the father I never had. You raised me and taught me right from wrong. You always said you wanted a world of peace.
Quiet yourself, boy. I suppose I must have scooped you off the streets because you had a fair amount of itty. But compared to this girl, you are nothing. World of peace? Of course. The only peaceful world is one without humanity. Be gone with you! Now, girl, let us resume.
No talking! I'm coming for your head! Father, you are avenged.
Special delivery.
Gonna take me for a ride?
Special delivery. Too much.
Focus.
Me too much. This is a little scary.
Focus.
Special delivery.
Got me.
her.
Over?
Good.
Sorry. There he is.
Oh, you Ajin to think.
I don't.
You are now.
Wait.
Quiet. Now, good.
No talking. Father, you are avenged.
Special delivery.
Well fought, young one. I almost had to try. Now,
Dad did.
I see.
Special delivery.
I didn't move fast enough.
I
to think.
I don't...
You... No.
Wait!
Now...
No! Revanivar! I've done it! Father, you are avenged.
Too much.
Ready?
Don't aim me too much.
You think?
Wait.
Now.
No. Ravanavar! I've done it. Father, you are avenged.
Honey.
Special delivery.
Focus.
Fast enough.
Well fought, young one. Now.
Kala?
Oh.
Dad?
Eyes. For Kala!
Special delivery. Special delivery.
There he is!
Oh, you Ajna, to think.
I don't want to hear it.
You aren't the... now.
Wait!
Quiet, world. Now, girl, let us resume.
No talking! I'm coming for your head! Ravanavar! Ah! I've done it! Father, you are avenged.
Special delivery.
Ha!
almost had to try. Now, about that monster we were discussing earlier. In truth, the divine being known as Kala is sealed here.
Kala? She's the maker and destroyer of worlds.
Almost correct. She was sealed here by Ajna's own father, Ender, and three of his ambitious friends. Oh yes, Ajna. I know about your father.
Dad did that?
I see you don't know him as well as I. No matter. Wouldn't you like to see for yourself?
Special delivery.
Okay, this is a little scary. This is a little scary.
As you think.
Wait!
Now, girl.
No! Ravanavar! Ah! I've done it! Father, you are avenged.
Me too much.
Yeah.
I didn't move fast enough. Now, girl, let us resume.
No talking! I'm coming! Ravanavar! I've done it! Father, you are avenged.
Yeah.
I ignore my own health.
Look out below!
Focus.
Special delivery. This is a little scary.
Avenge me, honey.
Don't aim me too much.
Aimed too high. I'm sorry.
There he is, Ravanova.
Oh, you have no idea how it pleases me to see you here. Ajna, wasn't it? Your curiosity has bested your judgment, and your strength has carried you here. To think, after all my efforts, after all these years of breaking once proud warriors, you were the only one I needed.
I don't want to hear any of that stuff. I just want to avenge my father.
You aren't the least bit curious about your past? Where you truly come from? Well, no matter. It saves me explaining. Now, follow me, child, and we'll plunge the world into darkness!
Wait! Lord Ravanovar, I must ask you. I've always considered you the father I never had. You raised me and taught me right from wrong. You always said you wanted a world of peace.
Quiet yourself, boy. I suppose I must have scooped you off the streets because you had a fair amount of itty. But compared to this girl, you are nothing. World of peace? Of course. The only peaceful world is one without humanity. Be gone with you! Now, girl, let us resume.
No talking! I'm coming for your head! Father, you are avenged. Watch this!
Young one, I almost had to try. Now, about that monster we were discussing earlier. In truth, the divine being known as Kala is sealed here.
Kala? She's the maker and destroyer of worlds.
Almost correct. She was sealed here by Ajna's own father, Ender, and three of his ambitious friends. Oh yes, Ajna. I know about your father.
Dad did that?
I see you don't know him as well as I. No matter. Wouldn't you like to see for yourself?
Destroy you! honey.
Don't hate me too much.
Focus.
This is a little scary.
Focus. Mother.
Got me. Fast enough.
Gonna take me for a ride? No! Oh, soon. I'm sorry.